No, but I'm guessing he's done that before. Threading the friggin' needle, man.